Well, even though both the cities of Wyoming and Kentwood have hosted community cleanups, there are probably still quite a few people, like me, who are continuing their spring cleanup and are working on summer projects. What to do with all that stuff you don't want or need? Well, Mieke Stoub from Local First is here to give us some ideas and places you can take those unwanted items. Welcome, Mieke. You're back.
Yes, I'm back. Thanks so much for having me.
Yeah, we love having you here. So, you know, one thing when we started talking about this is I thought about those national, you know, there's all those national sites where you can look up businesses for a variety of things from cleaning to home repair. But Local First has a directory at localfirst.com.
Right.
And can you tell us about the directory and what we could find in there?
Yeah. So Local First works with hundreds of local businesses throughout the West Michigan area. And we also work with the consumer. We try to educate the consumer on why supporting local matters. So the directory is a nice way to bring those two sites together and connect the consumer with the services that they need.
And I noticed you've got the booklet here.
The print, yeah.
But it can be kind of hard to go through sometimes that whole booklet. I mean, I was flipping through it one day,
sure.
And I'm like, wow, it's a lot of names in there.
Sure, yeah.
Is this why Local First decided to offer an online version?
Yeah, one of the reasons. So there are, you know, there's some old-fashioned folks, myself included, who really like the tactile feel. And this is at least a little bit more approachable than the Yellow Pages. And it is separated. There's an index.
Is there even Yellow Pages anymore?
I get one at my door.
Really?
I do, yeah. But yeah, the online directory is a little bit more for the tech-savvy person. It's really searchable. There's keywords. There's categories that you can look through. And it's also easier to update. So when our members move, or if they have an expansion, or if their phone number changes, it's easier to update that versus this, which we only print out once a year.
So, well, I know, having been shut up inside due to the cold, I mean, you know, it seems like it's always colder and colder, longer and longer.
Yeah, I know.
Now people really feel like they can do some cleaning. So if I wanted to look for a company that offers cleaning options, what would I find in the directory? I mean, what could I look for?
Yeah, so along with the search terms, there's also categories, and there actually is a category that is cleaning services. So whether you want your carpets cleaned, or if you want your house top to bottom cleaned, I think there's even a service that cleans your trash bin. So if that's been getting grimy over the winter, there's a service that'll come and do that for you.
Really? There's a service?
Eco 190, I think, is what it's called.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
that's the most interesting niche.
I know. Yeah, niche,
so,
right?
So I did do some testing on the site just to kind of check it all out.
Sure, yeah.
And I have to be honest, I was looking at gardening because I have a gardening section.
Are you a green thumb?
Yeah, not a green thumb, but I've got a section that I've got to clean up. And, you know, I discovered a greenhouse in Kentwood that I had never heard about before.
Oh, really? Okay.
You know, Heisinga Brothers Greenhouse.
Oh, yeah, over on Eastern.
On Eastern.
Yeah.
And I guess they've been around for like 100 years.
Yeah, isn't that incredible?
And stuff like that. I mean, it's not that hard to find local people.
Yeah, they're all over. You know, our membership base spans from here to the lakeshore, as far north as Muskegon, as far south as Saugatuck. So there's somebody in your neighborhood no matter where you are. Yeah.
Well, I found them, and then I found Fruit Basket Flowerland.
Fruit Basket,
And I'm just thinking, because those are like right here.
Those are the garden centers.
Very convenient and easy.
And there's a bunch of Kingmas, or not Kingmas. Kingmas is also a great resource. But Fruit Basket, there's locations kind of all over West Michigan. So no matter where you are, there's one close to you.
So yeah. Well, one of the things I did notice is, like, my daughter, who's just came back from college, and she wants to clean out her her room. You know, it's that time. You know, first year of college is done. We got to get rid of some stuff.
Sure.
I was looking for consignment shops.
Yeah.
And that was a little more difficult.
Oh, okay.
Because there wasn't a category for consignment shops. I mean, how does somebody find something that's more specialized like that?
Right. Yeah, so you're right. This time of year, people are looking to switch over their wardrobes, especially if they have kids. You know, the kids last season, they're moving out of their clothes. They're too big for them. So consignment shops is a really good resource. So there's categories, like you said, but not every business has its own category. So that's where the nice search bar comes in handy. You can type in any sort of keyword that you might need. So if you're looking for pants or consignment or clothing, you can type those search terms in, and a bunch of businesses will pop up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So that's really cool.
Yeah.
And I know for some people, for the summer, is not so much about cleaning out, mm-hmm. but getting help. I mean, you know, warmer weather, you can go out, you can
sure.
do things.
Yeah, people are getting active.
You know, a lot of different things. I mean, there's resources for that as well.
Yeah, we have a really robust health and wellness section. So there's a place out here in Kentwood, New Point, that focuses on mindfulness and the kind of the holistic health approach. So there's services like that. There's local gyms. You can hire personal trainers. And again, that is its own category. So if you want to search by city, you can do that too. Wyoming, Kentwood, Grand Rapids, Holland, Zeeland, any of those areas, you can type that into the search and then select the category health and wellness and it'll all be there.
Mm-hmm. Now, and you can search, I noticed you can search by zip code mm-hmm. and by city
mm-hmm.
and by specific. So you really tried to make it as easy as possible.
Yeah, interactive. And there's also, we pulled Google Maps into it, so you'll be able to click and get your directions right there. It's really mobile friendly. So for the tech savvy folks, if you need help getting there, that Google Map feature is really handy.
Well, that is really cool to know yeah. that we can go local versus going with those national companies.
Yeah.
So, well, great. Well, thank you so much for being here, Mieke. We so
thank
appreciate you.
You
coming back again
yeah.
and giving us some tips on what's out there locally.
Absolutely. So, thank you so much.
So, for more local resources, visit localfirst.com. For the WKTV Journal, I'm Joanne Bailey-Boorsma. The WKTV Journal is produced by volunteers from our community. To join our team of writers and television crew members, contact us at 616-261-5700 or visit wktvjournal.org. Thanks for watching.